says it found asbestos on the debris from that steam leak on the Upper East Side, but they're still waiting for results from complete air samples. The leak started yesterday on Park Avenue between 68th and 69th Streets. Con Ed says crews have made significant progress cleaning up the site. One northbound lane on Park Avenue is now open. Several customers still do not have service. Well, the man who police say plowed into a group of people on July 4th.